Dillian.
To his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Which one teaches first?
One of them will kill her, I know.
She's going to die.
Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Two gates, two gods.
She's too strong.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. Spill his blood!
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. He was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, he spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen. And each witness arrives, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see. There is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Human flesh! And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Focus.
Thanks.
The Helheim is sealed to the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. Slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Everywhere. Maybe it was a trick. Maybe it's not. The buyer. Sir. How will she get through?
She'll need to find another way.
Druth, sound. Find your own path.
There's always another way.
There's always a way.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
Soot is waiting for you.
It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting.
Soot
is waiting for you.
Find him.
The pyre.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Northmen of Hel worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things.
Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you. Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
Now, you have to go. Don't tell you have to go. Have the courage to shed your tears. Raise your world to the prime!